Let's divide 1/3 by 3/8. When we're dividing by fractions, that's the same as multiplying by the reciprocal. The reciprocal of 3/8 is 8/3, so we're going to multiply 1/3 by 8/3. Now we can simply multiply the numerator and multiply the denominator. So we get the numerator is 1 times 8, which is simply 8, and 3 times 3 is 9. There are no simplifications that can be done, so our final answer is 8/9.